this video, we will create a hedge drop shadow. So for the rating, we type a grid shadow. So for the rating type the letters using Latina, and the writing is changed to uppercase. Then we control K. We copy down the below. We change the writing effect. Then we make a circle, and this one we fit text to pad. Then control K, control Q, delete. And this one we will put in the middle, then we block and press the C key on the keyboard, block again and combine, extrude. Contour. Then control Q, K, and control U. Here we copy next order and select back to page like this. And in the results, there is a grid line we draw to the worksheet. One of them, and we minimize. Click on the right order, select back to page. Then we change the color. First this red color. We intersect with this grid object. So we press shift. Then we click the line and select intersect. After that, we delete it, and the result like this. Okay, next, this is the result of the counter. We click, then we press, then shift on the keyboard, click the line, then we select back minus front, and for the color, we can use gold. Then we make the background. order, select back of page, right on the click on the right, then power clip inside. We will change the color. Hold down the Ctrl key on the keyboard and give it gray color. Then we will group or Ctrl G and block, Ctrl G again. We delete this, turn off the edge line, and this is the result.